Hello, sir.
Hey, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good, good. You can come in.
Okay, thank you. Tell me what's going on.
When I put in the put the heat on.
Yeah.
All I hear is the the hammering noise. Yeah, what you hear there? It's too low.
Hammering noise?
Yeah. And really loud.
A steam boiler.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I don't know if you want me to go upstairs.
Bye-bye. I'm Mike. Here's my card.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. We've been here before.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, we were here before. I think
so. Let's get the heat on so we can hear the sound.
Sure. Yep.
They explained to you the rates for the emergency service, right?
Yes, they did.
Okay, very good. So I like to be productive, especially when customers are paying top dollar. So
yeah, she said $225.
Yeah, for the first 15 minutes. Yep.
Ooh.
All right, so we got this Burnham Independence. I'm going to say it's a SIN6. I'm going to take the front cover off. We got this drop header. '06, 2014. So you got two headers coming out, drop header, equalizer. You got something going on there with this. Install's a little bit lazy. Let's see what happens. I can't see the water level. I can't see the water level, then something ain't right. I'm gonna have to take some water out of this bad boy. You got it on there?
Yes, open.
All right. It's open?
Yeah, it's open.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Alright, let's get a wrench and bang on that bad boy. Because if she opened, nothing coming out of there, no good. Yeah, that sucks. Okay. Nada. Yeah. Open that up. Keep going. She clogged. Keep going. Fully open. Yeah. Is it fully open?
No.
Maybe that line is kinked. All right, close it. Well, that really sucks. Well, at least the water's brown. We know we're getting something from the boiler, at least. You're gonna have to hold that hose. When that hose lets go, it's gonna fall down and go over the floor. Why are you tightening it? Well, it's boiling hot water. You can also want wear gloves or hold that hose, Derek. I'm telling you, when that hose lets go, it's gonna splash everywhere. Cocky out of it. Would you look at that?
You all right?
Yeah.
All right.
Yo.
Well, at least that's kind of clear now. Let's drain this boiler down. All right, pull the sight glass out. Yeah, a flooded boiler. Wow. All right, Derek, you have to get another bucket and get another hose. This boiler's flooded beyond. What'll come out of there? You know, it's jacked up. Wow. You got a very flooded boiler. Beyond flooded. I opened the top valve and finally nothing's coming out of it. Disconnected the pressure troll. Let's put a rag right on top of the automatic feeder. Derek, spin off that pressure troll. There may be a little bit of pressure there, but not much of anything. Let's take that pigtail out. Yeah, right. Really? All right, let's see you do it. Little baby child. All right,
hold on.
He's right there on the floor, man. I don't know why you're using a little baby child. That's not gonna help you. Move quick, that bucket's filling up. Race against time, Derek.
Should I do this with a bucket?
What should you do with the bucket? I don't know. Dump the bucket before it overflows on the floor? At least we know that the boiler's not leaking water, right? Yeah, we best be careful with that bucket, Derek. Let's clean up the pigtail. No, surprisingly, the pigtail's clean. Look at that. Pigtail's clean. Stuff. All right, the black 3/4 inch nipple, the 90, and that reducing bushing are all clear. I blew through it, and she's clear. All right, we're going to spin on the pressure troll. Once Derek gets back, I sent him to the truck to get a 1-inch black pipe. We're gonna take the crescent wrench and put it on that low water cutoff probe and clean the probe. Make sure she's clean. You know what? Couldn't have done that myself without a cheater or anywhere else. Look at that, it's crazy. I actually sent Derek to the truck to get a 1-inch piece of black pipe. Teflon tape, see that? No bueno. Why can't people read? No Teflon tape, no PTFE tape on low water cutoff probes. It's in the manual, folks. All right, I cleaned off all of the Teflon tape off of the 3/4 inch threads on the probe. Clean the probe itself, so we'll clean up the sink. reinstall it with some dope. All right, lower the cutoff is reassembled. The probe has dope on it. Derek is reconnecting the wires on the pressure troll. And once he's done with that, we'll fire up. Why don't you loosen up a little bit more so it goes on easier? Alright, put that front cover on. Alright, turn the boiler on. All right, let's see what happens. All right, so we drained the boiler. There's no water in it. We have a low water condition. The automatic feeder is doing something, unless I didn't notice it said 156 before. There'll be a delay, a time delay, and it's gonna fill back up. Here comes the water. So, I just heard the spark of the main burner. That finally turned off. Our water level is about halfway, and she's running. Subtractive pressure troll set a little under 2, and looks like that is set at a little under 0.5. System's running. All right, folks. System is up and running, nice and toasty. She's making steam, and best, there's no noise. But she neglected. She needs some service and a good old clean. Give us a call, 516-348-6300.